It's time now for Coffee with Coach, presented by Dunkin'. We're joined, as always, by the head coach of the men's ice hockey team, Coach Lehman. Coach, you joined us last week and said about how you wanted to score more goals this season. 7 goals in opening night. What went well offensively, and what would you like to see improved on?
Well, I thought we got to the net well. That was good. I thought we made some plays, certainly. I thought our spacing in the offensive zone was really good. That was a plus. So, you know, some good things that we've been working on for sure. We got our D involved also. But, you know, what can we improve on? I think especially teams probably need improvement. I think as the game wore on, I thought we got in some bad habit hockey and a lot of curling around. So we'll work on that these next couple of days. And we got the quick turnaround, you know, with Merrimack.
Yeah, and Merrimack is your first hockey East opponent of the season. After opening weekend, what are some of your big views of Hockey East as a whole league?
Well, I think it's going to be a really competitive league. Right from, the top down, I think there's no gimmies. We all know that there's no gimmies, but I just think the margin between the top six teams is going to be really tight this year, which brings into play like shootouts. It brings into play, home and away games. This third game with the unbalanced schedule, all those things I think are really going to be pretty big this year, because I think there's going to be 6-7 teams that could, you look at them preseason, could finish top three easy.
Yeah. And now Parker Ford joined us this week, and this is his first season wearing the A on his chest, but he's always been a guy that has seemed to brought his own energy to the team. What have you seen from him, and what's his development been like from year two to year three now?
He's always been a hardworking kid. I mean, that's just in his DNA. He's fast. He's had some good experiences, with the World Junior team, I think with Parker, we've relied heavy on him, since his freshman year. He was our first line center his freshman year. That's a lot to ask, and he's been able to do it because he played 2 years in the USHL. He had really good. He had a really good foundation and base underneath him before he came in. But, this year, want him to be a little bit more comfortable with the puck, develop his playmaking a little bit. I think he's always going to have the compete and the speed and the rush offense. But just, a little bit more of the playmaking, a little bit more down low.
Coach, appreciate the time as always. Best luck on Thursday.
Thanks, Zach.